Hey guys, welcome back to Stardew Valley. It is raining today. We're gonna see if we can get some more of these bundle things done. So, let's see what the Oracle has to say. Somewhat annoyed. Dang it, that's annoying. I'm somewhat annoyed because they're somewhat annoyed. Okay, whatever. Let's throw those in there. Those go in there. Okay, and wood. Keep the coal out. Oh, that's right. I wanted to... we'll do the broken glasses. Let's see what I can get from broken glasses. Okay, we have another hot pepper. We have a sunflower. And we have some more wheat. Is that going to be enough of the wheat that I need? Okay, it is. And let's see. No, I should probably go ahead and put some of this stuff away. Actually, let's go ahead and replant that seed right there. That'll work. Okay, so none of this other stuff is ready. Ooh, scary. Okay, so you're okay in here. You guys are fine. It's raining out, so you're gonna have to eat that, okay? Be good. Okay. I know, I haven't put anything out here for you. Let me do that. There you go. No, don't do that. Come on now. No, stop! I know, I'm not trying to hit you so many times. I just want to put that down. Oh, good god. Okay. Oops. That's not what I wanted to do. Come on. Can I not get any? No, I need... Oh my god. Apparently I can't get that out of there. I need wheat. I mean, not wheat. I need this stuff, though. Dang it, I need to make a lightning rod, and I don't think I have the stuff to make one. What do you need to make a lightning rod? I don't think I can even make one yet. I can't. Great. Okay, well, no lightning rod for me, then. Awesome. Oops. Let's put those in there, too. There we go. Okay, so I don't have to do anything else with that. Goes in there. Let's see. I need to go ahead and put some of this stuff. Actually, one, two, three. Those can all be sold. And that one pepper can be sold too. Okay. Probably should have kept a pepper. It's fine. It's fine. There we go. Put those in there. And... let's grab some stuff to go take to the thing, and I'll put the crab pot out and take that to the thing. Okay. Yep, to the thing, exactly. Let's see what else we get. I can sell this. I can sell this. And it's Tuesday, so he should actually be open today. And it's already 9 o'clock, so he is definitely open. Oh, cave carrot. I have one of those on me, actually. That rarely happens. Okay, so you can have those. Thank you. And now it is time to put some of this stuff in the bundles. All right, so we have some crops bundles stuff. So, summer crops. We have one of those. Okay, quality, it's not in quality, right? No. No, okay. It's not in, we don't, oh, no, that is an artisan. And that is an artisan. Okay. Very good. Animal bundle. One. Two. Okay, so if I can get the large goat milk, I mean the large milk, the large goat milk, and a duck egg, then I don't have to worry about getting the wool. That'd be good. Okay. I don't have anything else to put in there. Okay. Just making sure. I'm not sure where all the other ones go. Okay, dye bundle? Yes, that one goes in there. Fodder. That goes there. Enchanter's bundle? No. Poppy goes in there. What else? Is that everything? That was everything. Okay, we're good. That was everything. Oops. Okay, so we've got some more stuff that I can mark off the list. That's gonna be nice. And it's raining, so I can do some fishing down at the... down at... the beach. Gonna go through and check all of these first. Need to run over to Jody's and give her whatever she wanted. I forget what it was. Cave carrot. Okay, is Jody here? There she is. I don't know what she's doing, but there she is. Here, Jody. Yep, I saw it. Thank you. For that 75 gold. Wow, okay, well. It's fine. That cave carrot was free. I found it in the middle of the thing. Did I check these? Wait till Sam gets out of the way. I think I probably did. Okay, let's head in here because I have a tibia to give to you. Put that there. There you go. Ooh! Hey! I've earned 50k! Nice. Okay, so I know it's probably not the best idea to be fishing out here in the middle of a thunderstorm, but I need to try to get a red snapper. I have about 5 hours before evening. Red snapper! Perfect. Alright, let me see if I can catch some more stuff. Okay, I think it's time to sell some stuff. You can take all of those. Okay. Awesome. How much? Okay, I have 11 of those left. Let's get that around. I guess I want to put that there. I guess I'm gonna put some of these down here. Okay. There we go. Alright, it's time to put my red snapper where it needs to go. And it is a ocean fish. There we go. Ooh! Beach warp totems. Interesting. Oh darn, I should have gone and, gotten my pomegranate tree. Oh well, I'll get it tomorrow. I need to spend a whole day just chopping down some trees. Oh, wait a minute. That's right, I wanted to make one of these. Okay, so what kind is that? I'm not sure, but I need one on... It's a maple. I need one on that tree right there, but I can't really get to it because I can't see it. There are too many other trees in the way. Need to be able to get that oak tree. Oh, come on. Yeah, I definitely need to take a day or two just to get rid of a bunch of stuff on the farm. Alright, you need to go on that tree. Yes, I know, it's getting late, I get it. I want to cut down this tree, though. Okay, there we go. Alright, that works. Give me that. Yeah, we'll put that in there for now. Okay. Oh yeah, those can go in there, too. Alright, are you... okay. I guess I did pet you this morning. All right, here we go. Done with that day. Oh no, what is this? What the heck, was that a meteorite? Did a meteor just fall? Did a meteor just fall onto my farm? I think it did. Great. Let's hope it didn't destroy anything. All right, 912. Not that great, but whatever. Okay, an explosion was heard in the night. I have $10,000. Nice. Okay. So, good humor. A little extra luck. Great. Awesome. Okay, what is this? Oh, the luau. Darn it. I can't get those yet. Okay. Come on out. Everybody come out. Hello. Where are my chickens at? There you are. Where's the other one? There you are. Are you guys annoyed at me or something? You're not giving large eggs anymore. Whatever. It's fine. I need to sell these. Yeah, I'm just gonna sell those. Okay. So I actually don't need this right now. Yeah. Alright, you guys are having fun. Pretty sure I just checked mushrooms like 2 days ago. Probably tomorrow. Alright. Have fun doing whatever you're doing, little guys. I'm gonna water my plants and then I don't know what I'm gonna do. Maybe I should explore the farm a little bit and see where that landed, because I'm almost positive that a meteor landed somewhere on my farm last night. I would kind of like to, you know, spend some time working on my farm. Let's see if I can find a meteorite somewhere. Or a meteor somewhere. Oh, there it is. I see it now. Oh, darn it, it's Wednesday. Pierre's isn't open. Crap. I was gonna go get my stinking pomegranate tree. Oh, never mind. I was gonna, like, go catch a bunch of fish so that I could eat and everything, but I totally forgot. I'm going to the spa. I'm going up to the spa. It's just the easy way to do this. Get in here, get all my energy back, and then I can go mining. So now I can go get some more stuff done. Man, I'm so glad that spa's open. Makes things so much easier. Now I do still need to fish a little bit so that I'll have something to take down there with me. I think all I have is a carrot, a cape carrot, and a grape, so it'd be good if I had a little extra food. Now that I got a little bit of food, I think it's probably okay to go on. Let me move some of this stuff. I don't need these things down there. I'll keep the rest. Alright, we're at level 70. Oh no, I just remembered this is the skeleton level. Skeletons start on this level. But maybe there won't be any ghosts. Oh, come on. I'm so close to 75. Oh, come on. Ooh, amethyst. Oh, there's a thing down there. I didn't see that because I hadn't come down to this side yet. Dang it. Alright, 75. I should probably just go on, but there doesn't seem to be a lot over here. Don't think you're gonna have enough time to get down to level 80, though. Well, that would be nice. I just don't think it's possible. Okay, I gotta go. Gotta get out. It's time to go. Don't really have a lot to show for my mining, but I have an amethyst. I have two amethysts. It's just that nobody wants any anymore. Did I pet the cat? I did not, but now I have. Oh, Wait a minute, no, wait a minute, wait a minute. Ugh. I keep forgetting. I need to close these. There we go. Alright, I feel much better now. Now it's time to go to bed, and that is going to be it for this episode. See how much money I made. Okay, 2,000. Alright, so next time I definitely need to try to get my pomegranate tree so I can plant it, and it will start producing mid-fall. That would be great. And there actually aren't that many things I still need. I need tomato, blueberry, melon, 5 gold star melon, 5 gold star corn. And actually, if I get the corn, I don't have to get the melon, or if I get both of those, I don't have to get the pumpkin. So either way. Anyway, that is it for this episode. I will see you guys next time. Bye.